Well, we have discovered that there are quite a few different, let's say, types of benefits or ways that we can help the, say, the operation or maintenance of industrial processes. One way is to pinpoint, for example, a hidden failure. Everything looks fine, but actually, one component or one subsystem is not working properly. We want to detect that and to alert the users about that so that they can work beforehand, so before this hidden failure turns out into some damaging consequences. So you may call it prevention. For example, in the area of power systems, we contribute to blackout prevention because we are going to warn the users that a part of the power system, in the automation of the power system, I mean, has not been working properly in a particular sequence of events. In that particular case, that may not have led to disturbing consequences, but perhaps next time you won't be that lucky. And so preventing is a kind of insurance because it will give you some indications before it comes to a damage.